known. It's your boy, Moo Money. We back again with this YouTube video, man. You know, out here with my wing shooter, man. I had to bring my wing shooter out here, man. And today I want to talk about a couple of aspects. I want to make this video quick. I know you probably won't watch this video 3 minutes, but you know your boy Moo straight forward. I don't like to keep my boys waiting. You know, I know y'all want to get out, go back out there and go crazy. You feel me? But look here. I want to show y'all, I want to talk about my upload schedule. I know I haven't been uploading like that, my bad, bro. I've just been doing stuff. And now, man, I got a new commitment to myself, bro. I will, like, have time, like, to just come home every Friday, just play NBA Live, and then just edit the video to have it up, like, on Sunday. You feel me? I'm going to stop doing that. Another thing in this video, you might see, like, this stuff lagging or pausing, bro, because this editing software for Microsoft is garbage, bro, and I don't really got, like, no good editing software yet. So sorry if you see freezes. Third thing we're gonna talk about, bro, the wing shooter, man. That's what y'all came for. That's who y'all clicked on that video for. You feel me? So look here, I'm gonna tell y'all what I think of it, man. You feel me? So look here. The wing shooter can already, he can shoot contested threes. He can hit moving shots. He can hit middies and threes. So you tell him he consistent at scoring all around, right? And then he have his ability wide open to win. If you leave him open, he go. That's just automatic green, bro. Automatic, unless you miss and you got this horrible shot, you know rhythm, and you don't know your shot. But they gotta be one of the top. They gotta be one of the best positions, bro. And then for their second round contest, they can play on ball defense, bro. So you telling me they can dribble and play good defense, bro? That don't sound like maybe like one of the best archetypes, but that's. He can real consistent, bro. I like that. He real consistent. And this build will get you buckets, bro. I know y'all thinking, my lockdown, I locked that boy up. I don't know, bro. This man can hit contested threes and all that, bro. So you won't have a problem playing against this archetype, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Make this archetype. So first off, we're going to talk about what build is this. Wing shooter. What type? What is the build, though? See, I made it 6'7". It made his weight 210. Why did I put his weight in the 200s? I didn't have to do that. I put his weight up there because I wanted him to be like a little versatile. As you can see me getting a layup right there and a blowback. I don't like my archetypes being too small. I like to make him just right so he can be real dependable all around the court and just get the plays in and, bro, and make layups when I have to. Because, you know, it might be sometimes you might have a lockdown on you. You're not going to be able to shoot every time. You might have to sauce up and get in there for a layup. So that's why I made him, you know, just a little bigger. You feel me? So next off, we're going to get into the badges. You feel me? So the top three badges that I feel like you need to go crazy with him, bro. You need to have way back. That's a must, bro. You need way back. I mean, you don't need it, but it's a good badge. You just don't want to be like all the way on the three-point line. You just want to pull up. And does he hit consistent threes, bro? Like, and farther back, bro, it's gonna help you a lot. Next bags you need late to the party, bro. If you have a lockdown on you that's hacking you, bro, and you will, bro, he will be on your head. You feel me? You gotta put on that late to the party, bro. So if he do try to come up and contest, he's gonna be kind of late. Got a nice lip grin in his face. You feel me? Next badge you're gonna have to put on is that's really like I always call the third badge a preference badge. Like, you can put on early release, late release, pull-up shooter, rhythm shooter, anything that's your preference, you feel me? Next badge we're going to talk about is the jump shots. Well, you going to tell us that? You ain't going to tell us the jump shots? I got y'all, bro. Look here. The top three jump shots for the wing shooters that go crazy, bro, Kevin Durant and James Harden, bro. I haven't felt no other releases yet. But those top three releases is cash. Kevin Durant is straight money. James Harden, his side is money too. And he get animation, bro. With that jump shot, that let you get contested shots. And that's about it though, bro. You know, your boy Moon wanted to come in. I wrapped it up. I made it real quick. I talked about the archetype I got in here. I don't like to keep y'all away, you know. But your boy Moon gonna be signing out. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And catch me on